Even as a child, I knew it was more.
More?
I didn't have a name for it. Every night, she would come to my room. Sometimes she was my mother. And sometimes she wasn't. She'd comb my hair. She'd hum that song. She'd hurt me. And then she'd hold me and cry and say the voice inside her head made her do it.
I'm so sorry, Anne. Abuse at the hands of someone you trust is...
My mother wasn't capable of hurting me. She loved me. It was the thing inside her. She was possessed.